obviously very active group that you have, and it's just a pleasure, it's just an honor to welcome all of you to our second Burger King in Twin Falls, Idaho. A little history: Twin Falls, the first Burger King opened in May of 1980, and so that was my first welcome back to IC from Rupert, Idaho.
Woo!
I went to Pershing Elementary, Washington Junior High School, the original high school in Rupert, Minidoka County, and then on to Minico. And then something very strange happened. Yeah, the Spartans. And I can remember competing on the Bruins track up here in a half mile. I won that race. It was great. We owned the Burger Kings, all of the Burger Kings, from Ballad to Salmon, Rexburg, all the way to Cole. And with the exception of, I believe, two Burger Kings. So we're very vested in Idaho. And of course, before Gary worked in one of the restaurants, he was 17 years old. And he is my partner. And I want him to talk a little bit, and he will introduce some of the staff here.
Well, first off, I'm just blown away with the number of people here. Thank you for coming out and supporting us. We're so excited about the location. I mean, several of you have asked, you know, how are we doing? And the short answer is we're doing great. We know as this project continues to develop, you know, but yes, just thank you so much for coming out and supporting our location.
King, one, two, three, cut!
Woo!